Alright, I'm gonna bring it to some poetry right now, because y'all know that I am the bicentennial poet. Is there a celebration in the nation? Did I hear a word called proclamation? Is this a celebration that I see? Where are all the people dancing? And are there any people free? Is there a celebration in the nation? I am the bicentennial poet, here to speak a truth so that our sons might know it. America, 200 years have come to pass, and deep within my soul are some questions that I must ask. How much did you lose? How much did you earn? We know of all your evil, but how much have you learned? 200 years, 200 wars, 200 swords, 200 years of greed and lust, 200 years of God we trust. America, I have seen the squatting owl from 200 years ago. He said, what did those men learn, and what do these men know? America, 200 years have come to pass, and deep within my soul are some questions that I desire. What are all your weapons for? What are all these weapons for? Could it be that man loves war? Tell me, what are all these weapons for? Celebration that I